Come all you weary, come all you thirsty, come to the well that never runs dry. Drink of the water, come and thirst no more. Come all you sinners, come find his mercy. Come to the table, he will satisfy. Taste of his goodness, find what you're looking for.
Hey!
For God so loved the world that he gave us his one and only Son to save us. Whoever believes in him will live forever.
Come on, family, let me see you put your hands together today. Hey!
God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish, but shall have everlasting life. See, God the Father saw us. He saw the sin that separated us from him. He saw our pride and our selfish ways. But instead of punishment, he took our place. A sinless man, yet he shouldered every curse. The spotless lamb, yet he was beaten, bruised, and hurt. From the Father, the Son was sent to save, because there was no one else who could take our place. There was no one else who could redeem us. There was no one else who could restore us. There was no one else who could die on that old rugged cross and rise again on the third day. Now listen, the enemy thought that he had us beat when the tomb was sealed that day. But I came to tell you that there is no power in hell. There is no power of darkness that could have stopped him from rising on that third day. And so Jesus, with our hands lifted up and with our mouths filled with praise, we praise you, for you are alive. Seated forevermore at the right hand of the Father, you reign as the Most High. Thank you, Jesus, for your death and for raising back to life. And we are free today because of your sacrifice. His name is victorious. His name is wonderful. His name is Mighty God. He is the Prince of Peace. He is Jesus, the Messiah, our Savior and our King. He is our Lord above all lords. And he has the name above all names. Lord, we thank you, Jesus. Your name is Jesus, the precious Son of God, forever seated on the throne. Whether I'm sick, whether I feel good, whether I feel like it, I will praise you now. And we will praise you forevermore.